Party in the Skybet Championship here at John Smith Stadium. It's Huddersfield Town versus Swansea City. The home side know they could go up to fourth with a victory and other results involving Queen's Park Rangers and West Brom champions going their way across the weekend. They've been confident and mood as well after their 2-1 win at Burnley, the third round of the Cup. Swansea City with Ben Haney returning to his former club coming into this game with a bit less confidence in their bones. Four straight losses in all competitions for Swans. It's a 2-0 victory for Swansea. They have to speed quickly today, Swansea as well, with coronavirus postponements recently as O'Brien drives one and has to make the save. As soon as it had gone in, Huddersfield brought back from their jubilation. A mission made for himself here. Huddersfield appealing for offside and eventually given as such to the home fans' relief. Chasing the 14th goal in all competitions this season. Sam Carter has won so far this season. So 8 points coming out of the relegation zone. And his pace is released. Time, decent ball in. Looking for the shot and comes back and 1-0 Huddersfield. Daniel Sinani just wasn't going to miss from there, was he? And Huddersfield in front with a quarter of an hour gone. Daniel Sinani's third of the season. Initially from Corona's ball in. Confusion in the Swansea defence. With an obliging open net. Chases, like another step in the right direction early on here. Need to go though. Dinging volley, well saved by Lee Nichols. Had to be alert. Behind, and Jerome is offering himself at the far post if they can find him. Oh, what a save! What a save by Ben Haymer. Game down in some discomfort. Not sure where this hit him. Thank you. Jones had to be alert again. It's a good save. Just creeping into that bottom corner line. To the centre. Almost did. Swansea set back and in for the equaliser from Flynn Downs. His first goal for the Swans, and it might well have rescued them a point. Just kept passing their way through so patiently. Huddersfield just kept dropping off, and eventually Corey Smith laid it back for Downs. So thank you very much. Deep, so many players around the 6 yard line, and they pay the price. 1-1, we've still 12 minutes left for a winner for either side.
Huddersfield Town 1.
Swansea City 1.